Welcome back to my channel, students. So as I have explained you how to solve the sums in which you have to multiply any number by 9, 99, 999 and so on. So today we are going to practice those sums. So exercise number 2.2, let us start. Exercise 2.2, find the value of each of the following. Question number 1. 783 plus 9999. As we have already understood how to do this, let us solve. We know that 9999 is near to 10,000. So what we will do? 783 plus 10,000 minus 1. So 9999 means 10,000 minus 1. Now we will group these two numbers together. So 783 plus 10,000 minus 1. If you add these numbers, you will get 10783 minus 1. So your answer will be 10782. Easy? Now next one is 47 multiplied by 999. 47 multiplied by 999. So 999 is near to 1000. So it is 1000 minus 1. So let us distribute this number to both. So 47 multiplied by 1000 minus 47 multiplied by 1. So what you will get? You will get 47,000 minus 47. So what will be your final answer? Let us minus it. 47,000 minus 47. This 10, 0 will become 10. This will become 9. This will become 9. This will be your 6. So 10 minus 7 will give you 3. 9 minus 4 will give you 5, 9, 6 and 4 as it is. So your answer will be 46,953. This is your answer. Now question number 3, 74 multiplied by 9. So 9 we know it is 10 minus 1. So 74 multiplied by 10 and minus 74 multiplied by 1. It will give you 740 minus 74. So what you will get the answer here? 6. Let us minus it. 740 minus 74. So this will be 10. This will be 3. So this will be 6 and here you will get 13. So 10 minus 4 you will get 6. 13 minus 7 you will get 6. 6 minus 0 you will get 6. So your answer is 666. Question number 4. 54 multiplied by 99. Now this 99 we know that it is 100 minus 1. So 54 multiplied by 100 minus 1. So 54 multiplied by 100 minus 54 multiplied by 1. So it will give you 5400 minus 54. So let us minus it. 5400 minus 54. This is 10, this is 9, and this will be 3. So 10 minus 4 will give you 6. 9 minus 5 will give you 4. And this as it is. So your answer is 5, 3, 4, 6. Always put box in your answers. Next one is 246 multiply by 999. So 246 multiply by this we can take 1000 minus 1. So 246 into 1000 minus 246 into 1. So it will give you 246000 minus 246. Again, let us minus it. 246000 minus 246. Here we will take 10, then 9, again 9. This will become 5. So 10 minus 6 will give you 4. 9 minus 4 will give you 5. 9 minus 2 will give you 7. Then as it is 2, 4, 5. So your answer is 245,754. This is your answer. Next one is 64 multiply by 99. So 64 multiply by 100 minus 1. 64 into 100 minus 64 into 1. So it will give you 6400 minus 64. So if you will minus it, what you will get? This will be 10, this will be 9, this will be 3. So 10 minus 4 will give you 6, 9 minus 6 will give you 3, 3, 6. So your answer is 6,336. That's all for today. Now you can write down the answers in your notebook. And question number 2 we will be solving in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.